chastity, according to Pope John Paul in his book Love and Responsibility, is to moderate your inner response to a person according to the dignity of that person. And what is that response? Love and friendship. In fact, in the Catechism of the Catholic Church, the word that is used to describe chastity is friendship, to love and be loved by many, especially in a relationship of a husband and wife. Now, friendship, above all, is with Christ, who is like a white-hot furnace. And any little passion or desire you might have that may seem like a fire, you can cast headlong into that furnace through prayer. A good way to live chastity is with frequent confession, which is honesty and the grace of God's mercy, frequent communion, the penance of the body, and also prayer of the spirit. I'm Father Sam, and this is a Medley Minute.